a dream day.
Oh, that doesn't look good at all, does it?
Is that Alan Quinlan and Leo Cullen? Leo Cullen doesn't like it.
Well, I don't blame him. That is way too close to the eyes. Cullen's got every right to be annoyed there.
And we do believe it was Alan Quinlan.